I might be a little bit late. Eh, okay, whatever. I'm surprised I made it. But... Eek, that's not bueno. Better on PB right now, still. That was all the moment. It's like I jump after I landed. As long as I don't screw up Fuse, like, Fuse and Ultra N, I think, I can shave up quite a bit now. Billy's gonna have a wider range now. This is an all-American reject playlist. It's just some 41 playing. Probably last time, I'm not gonna lie. Barely, somehow. Honestly, if I didn't run stamina earlier, I think I would have golden. Get the bread. Alright, don't screw up here and we save quite a bit of time. Thank you. Not saving as much as I thought I would. I guess a tree is the next split. Interesting. Let's see if I remember how to do that one. No. It's fine. Got to equip another bomb. So I'm not doing as much sound as I thought I would, still. I guess I'll try the bomb jump once. Get the whatever I need to get, but it's fine. Something. probably gonna be my last run today too. Oh, come on. Was that annoying, man? That's gonna be a goal. Never mind. I didn't equip a bomb though. That's fine. I can do it now, I guess. Is longer if I don't get on the K, but without speed food, I'm not sure how much time I actually lose. Honestly. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. I think that's gonna be a 27, funny enough. I don't need to practice the wings at the end, I guess. But at the same time, like, I really want to practice GSI's movement. In this category, I don't want to, like, necessarily go for a world record. But I would need to eat food, though, for all dungeons. No, I think it's going to be a 26, actually. Not a 26-12, but... Uh-oh. Rip, dude. How did I not launch me? I have no clue. Oof, that was almost bad. Hey, 26-32. I'll take that. I really need to nail the wings, and I think I can get 25-24. For sure. But everything else was fine. I think. Maybe I'll summon that, actually. 26-32. Yeah, I'm top 10. I'm definitely summoning that then. Mind to save another minute to bop Moist, by the way, people. Anyway. And just in case. There you go. But yeah, thank you for watching. I appreciate. Love you all. I'll see you next time. Peace.